Welcome to our video on pressure gauges. A pressure gauge is a device used to measure the pressure of a gas or liquid inside a closed container or system. There are various types of pressure gauges, but they generally operate on the principle of mechanical deformation caused by the pressure being measured. Now, if we open this device, you will see some parts. This is an oval or C-shaped Borden tube. It's a crucial component of many pressure gauges, and it operates based on the principle of air pressure. Geared sector. Pinion. Connecting link and pointer. Let's see how it works. When air pressure is applied to the inside of the Borden tube, it causes the tube to straighten or elongate. This change in shape is proportional to the pressure exerted on the inside of the tube. As the Borden tube straightens, it causes the tube to change its shape and moves a linkage mechanism connected to a pointer on the gauge's dial. So, when you see the pointer moving, it means there's pressure pushing on the Borden tube inside the gauge. The dial on the pressure gauge displays the measurement of the air or liquid pressure. Here, it shows two types, bar and PSI. These types of pressure gauges are also commonly found inside locomotives. Thank you for watching. Remember, let's grow up and never stop learning.